Welcome to episode 1880. Jin Yong Hwa, Autoparts billionaire from Taiwan. Next to him is his wife Wei. She is now the chairman running the company. This is an outline of episode 1880. He was born in Yilang, Taiwan. His father died when he was around 10. His mother was illiterate, and he had to survive. Put himself through school, he worked 2 part-time jobs. He was a janitor during the evening, and he drove a cab at midnight.
我太太是台大毕业的，她其实在彰老师那边上班，她就是因为经常坐我的计程车一起下班，所以才最后才嫁给我，因为她觉得这个人实在太厉害了。
In 1992, he left Taiwan to mainland China to begin Autoparts. Big turning point came when he rescued BMW by producing more than 600 parts in just 2 months. After that, he got orders from Benz, Rolls-Royce, and Audi. Today, his company, Minth, employs 20,000 employees and has 50 factories. In June 2023, he has a net worth of $1.4 billion. He's 65 years old. Secret of his success: love your employees. Your employees is your innovation.
还是奉行一个，其实我有一次在一个会议里面也讲过，就是其实企业最大的创新就是善待员工，就是我们这二十几年来还是一直是这个奉行这个原则，所以我们每一个工厂，这二十几年来每一个工厂的旁边都有一个很大的农场。 然后我们尽量的就是员工家属的这个有条件的话，我们都把它菜都送到家里去。然后我们也食堂里面也都是尽量我们是用我们自己安心的食材。然后我们也帮员工造房子，所以因为当地嘛跟政府关系比较好，所以我们比较优惠的是拿下这个地，然后帮他们造公寓啊，造然后安这个什么小孩子念书啊、就学啊，然后这个医保啊。 还有就是什么，就是员工心理辅导啊，包括这个什么夫妻吵架、婆媳吵架，我全管。哎，Thank
you for watching. Please subscribe. Leave your questions and comments below. My next video will be Jin Yong Hwa 9 Lessons. Wishing everyone peace and prosperity.